Hello guys, today we are walking Yes, I want to show you guys different places. Yeah, we are walking there. The next time we go another area. Let's go. Yeah, we still have snow, guys. Remember I told you about the small routes? Yes, you can take your bike and then just ride the bike to other side. Everywhere you want to go, you can just ride your bike. You're walking, like me now. Highway. It can take you to Norway. Yes. We are going through the tunnel. Let's walk through. Look at this, guys. I come from there to this side. I want to show you guys. Different places. This old area is owned by that store, IKEA. In Sweden, there are some places we cannot film. Yeah, because of robbery. Sometimes, you know, what we see in the movies, like people come and just take things from shops. It can happen in Sweden also. Yeah, you can see, guys, this is McDonald's. Yeah. Sometimes I come inside and eat. See a camera? There's a camera here. See? You guys asked me how many cars everywhere. Because in Sweden, it's like this. Some people have money, they can just buy a car, okay? But other people, they just work and then sometimes go to the bank. They go to the bank and then try to loan some money to buy a car. And then it's easy. In Sweden, you can just loan a car, lend the money, and they buy a car. That's why you can see many cars. 90% of Swedish people or some Swedish people or people who live in Sweden, they have cars. Like me, I have my own car. Yeah. Let's walk. And then Swedish people, they are not used by filming them or just wait, talk to them, you know. We don't talk in Sweden. Everybody have own business. Sometimes people, they can just ask you, why are you filming for? Because they are not used to. There's some shopping places here. Look, you have a business. Yeah, guy, boss. I'm walking a little bit faster. Because we don't have battery. Yeah. I'm looking for a good place to show you some view. This whole area is shopping place. See, shoe place, everything you want, you can find it here. Yeah, like I said, many cars everywhere. Yeah, sun is shining, it's cold. Let's go. I'm trying to take you there, guys, there. See new buildings. Yeah. From this side, how long do you want to show you there? I come. Remember yesterday up there? We call this area's shopping centrum. You can find anything you want, everything. But it's not allowed to get inside and just start filming inside, you know? It's not allowed. Ask me any question in the comments. I will try to answer it. See the buses, you know? I want to show you back, guys. I just come there. And we are walking. This place is very big. It's a very huge place. Funny thing, if you are in this place, you know, if you want to walk across the road, just you have to stop and then we'll see what the car will do. See the car? It will stay. So I have to walk. Very easy. Respect. Look at this car now, guys. Look at this car, you see? It will stop. See? See? And then I have to, yeah, walk up. See, guys? I come from there, you know? It's another way to cross the road. Yeah, if you want to buy some sports shoe, clothes, inside there. Look at this. Yeah, we'll take you close there, guys. This is just 2 years building. Believe me or not, I know this place was nothing. I wanna go inside the food shop here, but I don't know if it's allowed to get inside there. It's a very huge place, you know. I can just try. I'll be careful because it's not easy to get to the camera or filming inside some shop, you know. Because of, like I said, there's people, they can do some damage, you know, get inside because they saw the film. Yeah, I can just go through other side. Look at this. You see, guys, cars everywhere. This place was, it was nothing here. Look, there's even underground parking. See that? From here, get out underground here. Look, guys. See? Look at this. You come with your car. If it's full up here, you go down there. See? Like I said, we are not used to just filming in Sweden. And sometimes people just look at you like, what are you doing? Let me go through here now. going through. Huh? Mayugnu. Remember the stairs? Look at that, man. Yes. I want to show you guys this area. That's why we come here. Look at this. See? Look at this. We are crossing other side now. Believe me, guys, this area was nothing here. In 2 years, this is what happened. And then I will have an apartment up there. Yes. Let's go. Remember what I said about dogs, guys? Look at this. Walk with the dog. I want to show you guys about building the other side. Walking with the dog. Remember? Hi, puppy. We don't talk in Sweden. We don't just talk like to look at somebody, oh, what is this or what is that? You know, it's not like that. Look at this. Guys, yeah, believe it or not, this is a school. This building here. Yes, school. You can see the children playing there. Yes. Wow. Look at this. Yes. That's a phone they are building there. Yes, watch. Let's see what they are doing. Remember, I told you guys the children eating. I cannot film, but you can see inside there, some of them are sitting eating. Look at this. Yeah, told you guys, you see? I told you I'm building these things. And after 2-3 weeks you can come again, everything will be like this. Like this. Very funny, huh? If they start building like this in Africa, it will take 10 years, 20 years. Corruptions. Look at this. 2 years, guy. 2 years. They want to put the stairs. Watch. Yes, guy. Nobody's asking me what are you doing or what. No, there's some area you go and they'll tell you don't film. Yeah, you know, like this is not allowed, but nobody's telling me this. Look at that. Can you see it? Look, guy, look. Let's try if we can go through here. They have let me go. I'll ask them, just on the pass. I think these are just moving. Let's post town. Yes, look at that. And if you guys wanted me to show you next time where it's finished, I can do that if I'm in Sweden, because I'm planning to go back home in Congo, Kinshasa. Remember, go back, follow Marwa footstep. Look at that. Wow, guys, wow, look at this, look at this, look at this, look at this. So all of these things, they just started 6 months ago. Believe me or not, 6 months ago, it was like, look, like that. See? See? And another 6 months to be complete, I think. Let's walk, guys. Look at this, guy. Look at this. Wow. I think let's finish another site. It's a very big area, man. Look at that cars. Yeah, parking. We have some underground parking here in Sweden also. If you build like this, you have to get some place to put cars. Remember? Look, this is woody. Eh? Wow. Yes, they build it with the wood. Yes. Look the way it's closing the door. That's parking. Yes, guys, we are done.